now taking a flight to Port Elizabeth, very south of this country. This is Beijing Automobile Industry Corporation's first overseas factory. South Africa's largest cities is also home to this country's motor vehicle industry, but it's also the major seaport and the place of tourism attraction.